Good morning students, welcome to mathematics class. Okay, now I will explain new chapter continuity and differentiability. Continuity and differentiability. What is continuity? Continuity of a function. Continuity of a function. Let f of x be a function defined on R, capital R, is said to be continuous at x equal to a. Okay, let f of x be a function. Let f of x be a function is defined on R. Defined on R is said to be continuous at x equal to a. Limit. Limit x tends to a f of x equal to f of a. Limit x tends to a f of x equal to f of a. Okay, this is the limit value equal to function value. Limit value equal to function value. Okay, note one. If limit value is not equal to function value, limit value is not equal to function value, then the function f of x is discontinuous at x equal to a. Limit value is not equal to function value, then the function f of x is discontinuous at x equal to a. Note 2. If the limit of the function does not exist, limit of the function does not exist, then the function f of x is discontinuous at x equal to a. At x equal to a. Okay, if the limit of the function does not exist, then the function f of x is discontinuous at x equal to a. Okay, this is important. Let f of x be a function. Let f of x be a function defined on R is said to be continuous. Is said to be continuous at x equal to a. If limit x tends to a, f of x equal to f of a. Limit x tends to a, f of x equal to f of a. So limit value equal to function value. Limit value equal to function value. Limit value is not equal to function value, then the function f of x is discontinuous at x equal to a. Okay, note 2. If the limit of the function does not exist, then the function f of x is discontinuous at x equal to a. Okay, next goes to exercise 5.1. Exercise 5.1, first question. First question. 5.1 first question. First question. 5.1 exercise. For 4 marks question. Important 4 marks question. 4 marks question. Exercise 4.1 first question. Exercise 5.1 first question. First question. Prove that the function. Prove that the function f of x equal to 5x minus 3 is continuous at x equal to 0, x equal to minus 3 and x equal to 5. And x equal to 5. Okay. Prove that the function f of x equal to 5x minus 3 is continuous at x equal to 0, x equal to minus 3 and x equal to 5. This is first question. Okay. First, at x equal to 0. First one. At x equal to 0. At x equal to 0. First given function. This is function. F of x equal to 5x minus 3. F of x equal to 5x minus 3. At x equal to 0. X equal to 0 subtract here. F of 0 equal to x replace 0. 5 into 0 minus 3. F of 0 equal to 5 into 0. 0. 0 minus 3 minus 3. 0 minus 3 minus 3. Next, limit x tends to x value x tends to 0, f of x equal to limit x tends to 0, limit x tends to 0 f of x equal to limit x tends to 0 f of x equal to 5x minus 3. F of x replace 5x minus 3. Here x value 0, no? X value 0 substitute here. That equal to 5 into 0 minus 3. That equal to 5 into 0, 0. 0 minus 3, minus 3. This is limit value. This is function value. Okay. Limit x tends to 0, f of x equal to f of 0. Limit x tends to 0, f of x equal to f of 0. So, it is continuous at x equal to 0. F of x is continuous. F of x is continuous at x equal to 0. F of x is continuous at x equal to 0. This is limit value. Limit value minus 3. Function value minus 3. Both are equal. So it is continuous at x equal to 0. Next, second one, x equal to minus 3. X equal to minus 3 at x equal to minus 3. Same as this, f of x equal to 5x minus 3, given function, x equal to minus 3, substitute, f of minus 3 equal to 5 into minus 3, minus 3. That equal to 5 into minus 3, minus 15, minus 3. Minus 15, minus 3, minus 18. Minus 18. This is function value. Next, limit value. Limit x tends to minus 3, f of x equal to limit x tends to minus 3, f of x, 5x minus 3. 5x minus 3. That equal to x value minus 3 substitute here. 5 into minus 3, minus 3. 5 into minus 3, minus 15, minus 3. That equal to minus 18. Minus 15, minus 3, minus 18. This is limit value. This is function value. Both are equal. So, therefore, limit x tends to minus 3. F of x equal to f of minus 3. Limit x tends to minus 3, f of x value minus 18. Equal to f of minus 3 value also minus 18. Both are equal. So it is continuous. It is continuous at x equal to minus 3. It is continuous at x equal to minus 3. Okay. First one, x equal to 0. Second one, x equal to minus 3. Third one, x equal to 5. X equal to 5. Same as this, at x equal to 5. At x equal to 5. First one, f of x. F of x equal to 5x minus 3. X value 5. F of 5 equal to 5 into 5. Minus 3. 5 into 5, minus 3. 5, 5 is 25. 25 minus 3, 22. 22. Next, limit x tends to 5, f of x equal to limit x tends to 5, f of x, 5x minus 3. F of x, 5x minus 3. X value 5. 5 into 5, minus 3. 5, 5 is 25, 25 minus 3, 22. Okay, this is limit value 22, function value 22. Both are equal. So, it is continuous at x equal to 5. So, therefore, limit x tends to 5, f of x equal to f of 5. It is continuous at x equal to 5. It is continuous at x equal to 5. Okay. First, at x equal to 0, f of x equal to 5x minus 3. This is given function, cosine. First, x equal to 0 substitute. X replace 0. 5 into x replace 0. Minus 3 as this. F of 0 also as this equal to 5 into 0, 0. 0 minus 3, minus 3. Next, limit x tends to 0 f of x. Limit x tends to 0 f of x. Okay. Limit x tends to 0 f of x. Limit x tends to 0 f of x value 5x minus 3. Limit x tends to 0 5x minus 3. Here x value 0. 5 into 0, 0. 0 minus 3, minus 3. So limit x tends to 0 f of x equal to f of 0. According definition, continuity of a function definition. Limit x tends to 0 f of x equal to f of 0. So f of x is continuous at x equal to 0. Next, second one, at x equal to minus 3. At x equal to minus 3. F of x equal to 5x minus 3. F of x value minus 3. F of minus 3 equal to 5 into minus 3 minus 3. 5 into minus 3 minus 15. 5 3 is a minus 15. Minus 15 minus 3 minus 18. Next, limit value. Limit x tends to minus 3 f of x. F of x 5x minus 3. F of x equal to 5x minus 3. Limit x tends to minus 3. F of x value 5x minus 3. Here x value minus 3. 5 into minus 3 minus 3. 5 into minus 3 minus 15 minus 3. Minus 15 minus 3 minus 18. This is limit value. This is function value. Both are equal. No? Limit x tends to minus 3. F of x equal to f of minus 3. It is continuous at x equal to minus 3. Last one, at x equal to 5. At x equal to 5. F of x equal to 5x minus 3. X value 5, no? F of 5 equal to 5 into 5 minus 3. 5, 5 is 25. 25 minus 3, 22. Next, limit value. Limit x tends to 5, f of x. Limit x tends to 5, f of x. Okay, f of x value 5x minus 3. Limit x tends to 5, 5x minus 3. X value 5. 5, 5 is 25, minus 3, 22. This is limit value. This is function value. Both are equal to 22, 22. Limit x tends to 5, f of x equal to f of 5. It is continuous at x equal to 5. It is continuous at x equal to 5. Next, goes to second question. Second question. Question number 2. Question number 2. Question number 2. Examine the continuity of the function. Of the function f of x equal to 2x square minus 1. F of x equal to 2x square minus 1. 2x square minus 1. At x equal to 3. At x equal to 3. At x equal to 3. This is second one. Second question. No? Same as this, same method. Second question, same method. First function value, substitute x value. After limit value. Both are equal, no? It is continuous. Suppose not equal means discontinuous. Not equal means discontinuous. Okay. First, give a function. F of x equal to 2x square minus 1. F of x equal to 2x square minus 1. At x equal to 3. At x equal to 3, no? Given at x equal to 3. Here x replace 3. F of 3 equal to 2 into 3 square minus 1. X value substitute both sides. F of 3 equal to 3 square 9. 9 to 18 minus 1. F of 3 equal to 18 minus 1, 17. 18 minus 1, 17. This is a function value. Function value. Next, limit value. Limit x tends to 3 f of x. That equal to limit x tends to 3 f of x. F of x 2x square minus 1. 2x square minus 1. That equal to limit x tends to 3 means x equal to 3. 2 into 3 square minus 1. That equal to 3 square 9. 9 to 18 minus 1. That equal to 17. This is the limit value. Limit value equal to function value. 17 equal to 17. Both are equal to. So therefore, limit x tends to 3, f of x equal to f of 3. Limit x tends to 3, f of x equal to f of 3. Both are equal. So it is continuous. It is continuous at x equal to 3. It is continuous at x equal to 3. Okay. Suppose not equal means it is discontinuous at x equal to 3. Not equal. Limit value is not equal to function value means it is discontinuous. Both equal means it is continuous.